Greetings from the Torch Doha Loss Prevention Department. Safety rules. What if you've just arrived? Upon checking into your room, study the escape plan and locate the emergency exit. Count the doors between the fire exit and your room. This will help you in case it becomes dark and smoky. Familiarize yourself with the location of the nearest alarm call point and know where the extinguisher and fire hose reels are located. You find a fire. Upon detecting fire or smoke, break glass of the nearest fire alarm call point or call 7777. What if you hear fire alarm? If the evacuation is declared, leave the room immediately and close the doors behind you, and proceed to the nearest exit staircase. Do not use the elevators. And proceed to the assembly point, following the instructions of our emergency team. Do not attempt to pack belongings. Time is precious. Save your life first. What if you are trapped in your room? Keep the fire out. Wet towels or sheet, and wedge these under the door to prevent smoke from entering the room. Remove the drapes from the windows. Have water ready, i.e., fill the bathtub with water to quickly re-moisten wet cloths. Call the hotel emergency line 7777. Beat the doors or signal the people below from the window to attract their attention. Keep calm. Switch off AC in your room. This will prevent smoke from being sucked into your room. Remember, if you are a smoker, be sure to completely extinguish your cigarette. Do not smoke in bed, especially when you are tired and sleepy. Do not throw your cigarette stubs in the waste paper basket. Be sure to turn off all electrical appliances upon leaving your room. Example, electric shaver, traveling iron, etc. Thank you for your time. The Torch Doha.